Hello! Sorry, my silence. I was checking my phone. I need to see if this is working. And I think it might be. One moment. I'm just gonna take my headphones off. Oh, I have a connection. Nice. Can you hear it? Oh, yeah, it's loud. Damn. I just need to check if my mic setup works. That you see the panels around, like the time elapsed, the on air, and the little profile picture and stuff. It's kind of annoying, but I am streaming this from my PlayStation, and I guess that is just how it wants to do stuff. So, okay, we have to defeat 10 enemies with a lightsaber, complete the droid battle scenario, and defeat 10 enemies with Galactic Assault. Alright, easy. I don't know, I felt that I wanted to grind on some heroes after we did the daily missions, maybe do some Starfighter. So, oh, I leveled up all these, hello. Yeah. There was something in here. What was it? Do we still have to keep it? Nope. Nope. Was it that one? Total health. It's pedo damage. Yeah, I guess it was. Alright. I really don't know what to upgrade with, like, the starfighters. I'm just upgrading. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah, I was thinking about grinding some hero levels for, I think it's Darth Maul, Yoda, and Rey. Yeah, so that's one side. I just need to adjust my TV. Alright, is my sound okay? I don't know if my... Wait, almost pulled my headphones off. I don't know if my mic's too close to yeah, well, let's just start with the battle scenario, because why not the tail droids? Is that... is that... Okay. Is it one life? It's not. It's just... Okay. Let's see how good I am. Probably not that good. Devices, microphone level, Hello, hello, a bit more, mine, too high. Okay, how about this? Maybe? I don't know. I hope this is better. Okay, I hope this worked. Where am I going? Oh, there's no hangar. Okay, so it's just, I have two whole hole. Okay. What's going on with these guys? Let's go. Jesus. Okay, one second. Need to check if the sound is okay. I don't know how to turn down the volume, like the sound of the game on the stream. But I think I have turned the sound of my mic up. Oh yeah, okay, so I was just checking something. I have this little button on my headphones, so I can have fun with it. But it just turns my game sound up. Talk to someone. Oh, damn it. I swear I hit the other. Never. It's fine. We are still doing this, so it's all good. Yeah, the Game Boy. Because I can turn it down on my headphones, but I can't. What's it called? I can't turn it down on the stream. One moment, I'm just gonna go check it again if I can get on my own stream on my phone. One second. I will be talking so that I can hear myself potentially. Let's have a look-see. Hello? No, oh, commercial again. Damn it. Oh, yeah, that's nice. I'm just turning this down. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I just want to hear my story. Okay. Hello? I don't know how delayed this is. I'm listening to my own stream right now. I'm the one viewer. Woo! I see the problem. I think it's just my mic, honestly. I don't know what to do about it. That is unfortunate, but I will try and see if Maybe if I move closer to my mouth, is that better? It's probably just gonna pop a lot more. And I apologize about that. Okay, so let's start with the Galactic Assault. Get that over with. Then go to Heroes vs. Villains so we can be grinding some of them labels. I apologize, that's disgusting. Oh god. So hopefully, if I set this up correctly, this video should go on the Plenty Good Gaming YouTube channel as well. Yeah, like, originally our plan with the channel was that we wanted, let's see, officer? Oh, okay. Originally we wanted the...
Hey, it wasn't me.
We wanted it to be like kind of this self-sustained thing. In the sense that... I'm just turning off my sound a little bit. In the sense that for instance, then Chris, whenever he wanted to make a video, he could make a video. And then that he could upload that because we all... Both me and Chris and Nate, we all have the password to the YouTube channel. So the point was that we wanted to. Wow, why can't I focus? We wanted to make it so that we didn't all have to be at the same place at the same time. So that if Chris wanted to make a video, we could just make it and upload it. And if Nate wanted to make a video, he could make it and upload it. And if I wanted to make a video, I could make it. So it's like
that's
one of those things. Yeah. So that was originally that was how it was going. Speaking of Chris, he might be joining us later on the stream playing with me if he gets home from school. No? Oh yeah, shoot the fence. That work. See, I think it's weird with the Vanguard ability, I can never use it properly. It's always just like, I use it and then I basically die instantly. Oh, sorry. Alright, I don't want to do this, but I have to do this for the game challenges. I really want that dumb challenge open. It's one where I have to get assists with various disrupting effects, and also really like this pistol that much. Ow,
they're taking the generator down!
Wow.
Generator returning to full power!
Surprised about the kill streak.
They won't run.
It just came out of nowhere. I didn't feel like it did anything. Are you cheap? No, okay. It was just yesterday, I was playing, and then both the heavy droid, what's it called? The super droid, super battle droid, and the super droid had the same cost. Mr. Lucas, ow, 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 ow. Blah. I done did that.
Sabotage at the tractor generator.
I know. It's okay. Oh no, we're not gonna make it.
We are too late to stop them. They're heading for the weapons control sector. Regroup there. From here, the rebels will attempt to sabotage our thermal lasers and the main weapon.
I don't know about that.
Do not let this humiliation continue.
It was a defense.
Sorry. Wait.
Oh, Yoda's here. Couldn't hide for long. I was snuffed out.
Turbo laser, shut down in progress!
What's the trigger? Is this fun? Yeah, it's fun. What happened? Yeah, okay. That went poorly.
Rebel 10 jumping! Main weapon losing power!
Okay. F that gun, I'ma use the good old boom boom boy, as I like to call it. It's my boom boom. Okay. Yep. Okay.
Main weapon offline. Try that again. All. Right. Protect the turbo lasers.
Ow! Oi! Oh, go away. I don't want to die again. I guess he had an opinion on that. Alright, how are you level 14, Lou? That's your setup. I'm sorry, that's not what I meant.
They're bringing down the turbo lasers!
Oh, maybe, yeah. Because I'm level 17 with Han Solo. So I never use. I mean, if I use a blaster here, he would be like.
Pumping down!
Okay, how? I was behind cover and stuff.
Turbo lasers down! Main weapon down!
Boo-boo.
How is this possible?
Head.
Get to the hangars! We will have vengeance! Not one
big
rebel escapes
head.
This station.
Is
protects the shuttle
still?
Bay elevator and hangar control. They can't survive much
I am
longer.
Mumbling a lot. It's also early again. Yep. That's good job. You. Great. Yep. Go. Go.
They're bringing hangar control online.
Whoa. Hello, Vader. Ow. You, Louise, Lewis.
Some new rebels tearing through our troops.
Someone die, please. Yep, I'll lock up. I swear that is totally. I'm sorry, but that is totally what they're saying. And also, how did they not lose health? I was pretty sure I was blasting them. Anyways, like I swear to you, when you use the bones health thing, they say Allahu Akbar, and might just be my messed up brain, but I am 100% sure that is what they're saying, and it's stupid.
Securing elevator controls, halting shuttle retrieval.
Go, Mr. Man! Okay, there's a hero over there. So
they're prepping under control!
I hear lightsaber sounds, or... Okay, alright. Okay, alright.
They made it through to hangar control!
Alright, okay, alright. Okay. That... Slowest reactions I've ever had. Damn it. I'm really bad. I'm really, really bad.
Hangar control systems fully active. The shuttle elevator is amazing. All that's keeping the rebels from escape.
I'm surprised sometimes. Also, okay. It's the first, like, real game. It's my first real game of the day. I need to warm up. That's just how it is. Someone kill him. Someone kill him. Okay. Hey, there we go. I hope that count doesn't assist for the thing. Cause like it's not just sapping and then okay. It's you have to get assists with the disruption effects. Dang the chance. Okay. Fair enough. Landed in the seat though. That's good. Good thing. Alright. I wish there was a way that. I mean, I know there is, but I have to rearrange my room in that case. But I wish there was a way to record, like, the screen without the layover. Aw, man. Like, without the on-air and the details around the screen. That'd be nice. So, yeah. We lost that one. And yeah, that's wait, how many kills did I get? Math. I got 5 kills? Yeah, alright, so halfway with the challenge. No, didn't count for the thing. Damn it. Other disruption. Disrupting effects. Would that be like the grenade? The sap grenade? The electric grenade? Shock grenade? Jesus. Can't do names right now. I don't know. Guess it would be, maybe. Thing is, I know this thing can get pretty good. I just really don't like using it. It's like, it's good when it's upgraded, but you have to use it to upgrade it, so. Ah, damn it, I keep forgetting to change. Oh well.
Hey, that wasn't me.
That's true, I did crash the ship. That's on you. Or you. Or, okay. Wait, he's still alive? Aw. Ah, he got hit by Nords. Aw, I hate that. Especially after a crash. Boost.
Get out!
Okay. Well, at least someone got him. Alright, there we go. Alright, here we go. We're still in here. Okay. You seem to be the first one. Let's go. Okay, something I don't really get is like, okay, we crashed into the ship. Why, the Death Star, but why the hole after that? Would that be completely sealed?
Without us, the Rebel Alliance falls!
Feel like that's not how space works. Damn. It takes forever for that thing to activate. Oh god, damn.
Hey!
Okay. I will go with you.
We stand together! Grenade, get
ready! Generator shutdown sequence!
Okay, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, someone. Damn it. See, because apparently that gun is really good. And I want it, but I don't like this one. I don't like this pistol. Could you just, like, go away, please? We don't need AFKs.
Made it to target control. Try to shut down.
That would be a bit harsh.
Enemy elite on site. Watch out.
Get me, private. Ah, Jesus. We'll get in front. That's probably better. No! Mr. Yu! You were my only hope.
Grenade out!
Shutting down tractor control!
I am screwed, aren't I? I thought that was a stormtrooper. It's just a solid droid. Fair enough. Okay. Oh, you're moving now. How nice. How nice of you. Okay, we seriously need to do something. I don't know. I'm going to be better to go to. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to do this one. I tried the other way. Didn't work out. Now we're trying this one. Oh, it's out by the things.
Don't hesitate to fire!
Go, Ray. Oh, Ray,
bring
back
this here. Empire down.
Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go the other way. Now I regret that. A whole lot.
Generator shutdown sequence running.
Screw it. Screw that crap. I tried to be an officer with a. It's also just, I don't like that map that much. I mean, it's fine, I just don't like the first part. Because I feel like it's like. Oh, I keep trying to pull my headphones off. There we go. It's like the first part, it's fine, it's just. If you don't. Well, do the first part, you're just. You're fucked. If your team are not going for the objective, then well, you can't win. It's as easy as that. Go on a crate. Oh, that's a crate. Just a fucking crate. Yep. Actually, like crate. Crate's a cool map. Also, only got one kill, so that's I will, however, try this one, because I need to upgrade that. And I remember to pick the guy I actually want. Yep. I guess true. Yeah, sure. That'll be fine. Where's the scope? Isn't that tiny thing? It's a witch scope. It's a really weird scope. I always wanted to know, like, what the different things on the gun do, like that pipe on the barrel. What purpose do you have?
My loyal, obedient troops, this is our time. Today, the First Order will triumph. Look at the haphazard junk assembled against us, against our fierce technological might. On this day, we together will sweep the resistance aside and take our rightful place in the galaxy. Attack! Destroy their defenses! Let none escape!
Okay. Alright, the thing is aiming.
ATM 6 like, defenses down. Resistance assault underway. Intervene
fire, like,
immediately.
Cross maps. It gets like. Ow! And it goes through shields. So that's good to know. Well, yeah, Chris just came online. Oh, I've been invited to a party. One moment.
Do you wish to inform High Command?
One moment. Let's see if this works. Only microphone audio is being broadcasted. Hello? Hello, sir?
Hello.
Hello.
I heard there was a stream going.
Oh, yeah, there was a stream going. How you doing? Ow, ow, ow. Ass. Whoa. Okay. Almost got run over by a team.
Oh, what? 1 second. I need to change the city.
Okay. I am not there safe here. Wow. That hurt. Hurt a lot.
Join friend.
So how was school? Did you learn stop shooting me, Leia. You're an asshole. Great, no. You okay? Damn it.
I have been placed in a queue.
Oh, excellent.
What exciting gameplay that is.
would you mind checking while you are waiting anyways? If my mic audio is okay, because Nate said it was a bit low, so I
it is a bit low.
Yeah.
One sec. I need to get. I don't have Twitch here. Okay. Hang on a minute. I shall find out. Oh.
I tried turning it up a bit, but I don't know if up a bit. But I don't know if it worked. So yeah, and I also put the mic like right up to my mouth. But again, I do mumble a lot. So
I think you need to change it in the actual stream. And what are you streaming with? What are you using?
Just the PlayStation. So,
oh, okay. Yeah. Then there's only one way.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, because I can turn the volume of the game up and down. So for me, it's like it's not a big deal. I can't hear it. Right.
Try not talking for a bit.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Headshot. Nice. Ow! Stop it! It hurts. It hurt real good. Oh wait, hurt real bad.
Oh no, it hurt real bad. It hurt real good.
It hurt real good.
That sounds like a Rihanna song.
Or Taylor Swift.
There is an ad!
Yeah, I know. We got ads now.
Awesome ad!
Oh, no, still don't have dual suit.
Yes, we know it's on Amazon Prime. Get on with this.
Yeah. All right, that.
No, that. It's actually. Oh, that's my mic. Oh no, the volume is just right. It's good.
Is it okay? For what I'm saying and stuff.
Yeah, I can hear myself. It's really confusing because I'm delayed.
Yeah. I was listening to it on my phone. I was like, oh, this is weird.
Yeah.
No,
it's definitely seems all right. I'm gonna jump out before this freaks me out even more.
Oh. I keep surviving with 5 health. I feel lucky.
You're just that lucky.
Oh, they killed one. Holy shit, they actually killed one of them.
They managed to kill a walker. Oh, I'm in the game!
Oh my god.
Hi, buddy!
Hello?
Buddy, me! Look at me! Oh, shitting hell. Look at me! Look at. Oh no! Oh, I so chose the wrong weapon for this. This isn't good. Oh, that's jump. That's roll, okay. No, fuck, jump.
Oh, my teammate is General Grievous.
Full dark.
No. Yeah, this isn't good. Oh, that's a foot. Jesus Christ on a cracker, okay. Run! Oh! That's a lightsaber I haven't seen in the distance. Ow, what the fuck was that? That hurt.
What?
I just got shot in the ass.
Oh yeah. Like it? Like it like that?
No, like I didn't it. Like it at all. It's
not the butt?
It's not good. Not the butt.
Not the
anything
butt.
But the butt!
No, not the butt.
This is the most useless weapon I've ever fucking picked. Which here, one? Catch!
Which one is it?
I'm using the submachine gun. Fuck it, I'm just running in there.
Buddy, no!
Oh, I can't.
Oh,
I
you're
can't.
My squad. Whee!
Oh, I just dodged that one. That was close.
I got you! Oh, it's gone.
Ow, fuck, ow!
the way you die. You like knocked your head on the rock. Oh, buddy.
I should be snippity sniping, I think. Ooh, someone's General Grievous.
Yeah.
You can spawn on that guy? Usually you can't spawn on the heroes.
I also found out you can turn off the lightsabers.
Nah.
I found out yesterday. I was like, oh my god, I just want to be a lightsaber guy and walk around without my lightsaber ignited.
It's a good stealth move, though, because you can move really fast.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're inside, I guess. So...
Yeah, so I would say heavy or assault.
Yeah, I'm going assault again.
Or officer, you know.
And I'm probably going first person, because otherwise this is going to screw me up.
Oh
no,
God,
move your head.
Die.
Move your head. What? Oh. Well, yeah, I can accept that.
Oh, Leia got me again. Damn it.
Mm.
I can be fast,
that's
man.
That's a Meteor Man from Fire 3 Blast.
I don't want to be fast, man. I don't really want to be fast.
Captain Fastman!
Captain Fastmet suit. I have a new follower. Woo!
Oh, for fuck's sake!
That's cool. Why do I have a new... Well, I guess I have a new follower. That's nice. Ow.
Why do you ask questions about it? It's like, why do I have that? That's so weird.
Why would you follow me?
Why would anybody follow me? That's so odd.
That's a fucking idiot.
Jesus Christ, yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Hello, I have done nothing but dying.
Oh, yeah, I have... Well...
Please follow me into battle, it shall be great and...
Just get on the point. The rest...
Witness me!
We'll talk of later.
Witness... Ow.
Ow. Stop shooting me, Jesus. Okay, then kill me. I mean, I don't care. She's the mean one, Mr. Grinch.
Here, catch! Booger catch! Did my grenade not explode? Oh my... Yeah, okay, this isn't good.
Yeah, I got a friend request from the same person. Yeah, sure, I'll be a friend. Oh. I went out the game. Never mind.
You did what?
I'll be a friend in a moment. Someone... I'm getting friend. Oh, that's a. Fuck you, Wookie! Someone's behind me.
Oh my god, it's horrible.
It hurts.
I'm.
Let's get on that point.
You know what? I will.
Good. Because otherwise
I'll just run in there and get on the point.
Yeah.
I haven't killed anyone.
Keep doing
that. I am nothing but a flesh pound that you can throw at the enemy. I don't add anything for the team. I'm basically just here.
Aww.
Fuck!
I could be a hero though.
I can be your hero, baby.
Well, it's good to know that they can also hear you.
I mean, yeah, they can.
Yeah. So.
I mean, at least it ended canon, so.
Yeah. Well, it does anyway. So.
They flee no matter what.
Yeah. Cause wait, I'm actually not sure that I've seen the. Well, I have, but I just don't remember it. If the.
They fled. They had a little rock that could push apart, and then they found a plane and stupid.
Oh no! I mean, like in the game, if the First Order wins, I haven't seen that ending.
Well,
I think.
I've never seen that happen.
No.
I think it's possible. I just think it's really, really hard.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do one more, and then because I want to. Is it still on? Yeah, it's still on. Great.
So it's the same planet as before.
Yeah, same planet.
Good.
I wanted to go grind on some heroes.
You know what? I'll do anything for you.
That's... Okay. In the meantime, I'll go accept that friend request. Not of... the one who followed me. Yeah, sure, I'll be your friend. I have friends. I don't know if it's actually showing this or it's just a black screen now. Don't know. Yeah, sure. I'll accept it. Oh, it said something about a weeaboo. Nice.
Those ADM-6s look tough, but they're not invulnerable if you have a group of daring, resourceful resistance fighters on your side.
And I know this might sound dumb, but doing the objective is a good thing.
Oh no, really?
Yeah. You get a lot of points, you get good stuff. It's really nice. Oh, I have a shield. Haha! Fuck you! Moving a bit. Okay, moving the other way. Okay.
Damn it! Pop your head up, it's like whack-a-mole.
Ow! I should have seen that coming. I'll be a ski speeder, if I may, please.
Game. Can you hit that guy with the speeder then?
Yeah, just point me in his direction.
To the left!
I don't know that direction.
It's right between getting fucked in the ass and a hard place.
Oh, I do know that. Oh! Hey, I
oh, for fuck's sake!
Nice.
Oh no, I could spawn as a speeder. I would spawn as a speeder. I like those things. Fucking ridiculous.
Wait, are we not on a squad?
What?
I don't... Ah!
Boom.
Damn it.
Oh shit!
I think my teammate saw you. On the spawn screen. Maybe.
Whee!
Oh wait, damn it, I didn't pick the turret.
Don't you dare shoot at me, you dumb fucking TIE fighters. There he is. No, I missed him, damn it.
It's okay. Wait, what's the thing? I have to find the thing.
Oh, bah. They're not as fun as I remembered them.
Bah. Damn it.
All right, that's what we have to do.
Alright, I am going anti whatever the thing is.
Ow, fuck. Burned myself. Fall back! Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fuck! Oh, trenches and snipers are not good friends.
I can get the thing. I have the thing.
Yes, I like this. This is my jam.
Right.
This is my jam. This is not my jam. This is not my jam. Oh fuck.
Sniping used to be fun. Where the fuck am I at? It's up to you now. Oh.
Blah.
Oh, I can zoom! I totally forgot about that. That's so useful. That guy. Boom! Beam!
Beans.
Fuck. This. I hit him. He's not dead, but I did hit him. And now he's in the trench. So much for that. Auto gun ready to go. Fuck, they're all going to the fucking trench.
Jesus.
Nope, he moved. Keep shooting over his fucking head, that guy. Lucky.
Sentry guns ready. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Move.
Woohoo!
Oh,
no, they did go behind us! That's what I feared. Being outflanked.
My biggest fear is to be flanked from behind.
That's why I never want to go to prison.
It's very specific.
That's a lot of, somebody just dodged under a foot. He like try and dodge and then he got stamped on. Auto Ooh, that was a nice damage. Right in the face.
A nice damage.
Oh, one damage. Nice damage. A nice damage.
Back. Get the head.
Yeah, I'm shooting everybody in the fucking knee, but that's not helping, is it?
It's really, like, when I play on my own, and I know I just say this, but, like, I don't know, I think I just need to warm up. I need to warm up a bit.
Shut that guy in the knee. Watch out, someone's coming to you, I think. Are you in the trench? Is that you? I don't know.
Probably. I am in
the trench. I can't save everybody.
Whoop.
Fend for yourself.
Someone shoot it, please. I got things up. Oh, someone joined our party. Huh.
I think that's your buddy there.
Nope. Don't think so.
Hold on. I'll fix that. Alrighty.
Elite resistance fighter on site.
Okay.
Private.
Alright. Did you throw him
no,
out?
No, I did not. I need to go to the party screen, hold on.
Hi,
save
the one
me.
That added you, Lander Weave.
He's out.
Ah, okay, there it is.
There you go.
it was the friend! Okay.
Well, that's some friendship.
Aw, thank you, get the fuck up. I'm Ray!
Well, that didn't help much.
Oh. It's gonna stick.
This right here, trench?
It's gonna stick to this trench. Are you in my squad? No, you're not. Damn. It's gonna go inside. It's gonna have fun. Protect things. I feel like.
How can you hit me better than I can hit you? You have a pistol. What the fuck is this shit?
You don't leave me much choice.
Those pistols are so fucking accurate. That's insane.
You can't shoot me when you're lying down. That's physics, right?
Work together. Last time I checked, yeah.
That's how physics works.
Fuck. Well, it's not exactly going well. I got nothing more to say to that.
Alright.
Just really shite.
Yeah, I can turn it off. I'm so happy.
What can you turn off?
My lightsaber.
the small joys.
Yeah. I just remember it was one of my favorite things to do in like the last game. It felt very like now it's a time to duel and then you turn it on. Okay, I need to find the M&Es.
Oh, that's M&Es.
Oh, fall back. All right, fall back.
Boo! Boo! Ow! Damn it!
Running.
Well, I'm not exactly playing smart here, anyways. So. That might be why I'm dying. Just a guess.
Ow.
Wait, there's a dude down here who's just waiting to run in here. He's out
there's
here.
Danger. Close by.
Out here, buddy.
The first order moving in on a key position in the mine hangar. You can't see control.
Okay, I'm just gonna play this smart. Mostly because I don't want to die yet. I want to get some points with her, and yeah, I don't want to die. I'm even wearing the right costume for when she. Okay.
Are you telling me that you are not canon?
No, I'm telling you that I am canon. I am so canon. I am also a canon.
This isn't so bad.
I see a guy in a cape coming towards us. I don't know how to react. Should I run? Should I shoot?
What? Shoot them, run.
Is he black? Oh, well, yeah.
Running!
Race doesn't have anything to do with this.
Nope. Nope, of course not. That's not what I said.
Totally what you said.
Oh no! He followed me! He followed me!
I keep getting, like, notifications of, like, someone followed. Is this what it's like to, like, gain popularity?
Easy there, buddy.
It's weird.
Oh fuck, I spawned the wrong place.
Going on the ground again.
Better get used to it. Get away. Are you on the ground?
Yeah.
Underground. Oh no, that's the foxes. I shot those.
Don't shoot the foxes. Faster.
You. Fuck those. They should have stayed in the fridge. That didn't kill him? Someone just run past me? I'm so confused. Okay. Someone did run past me and he had a lightsaber. And now I'm dead.
Shit, the person we kicked just like wrote a message like, next time you kick someone. Could read it.
I mean, to be fair, dude, we're not kicking you because we don't want to play with you. We're just kicking you because you're joining a party that was meant to be private.
Yeah.
We don't hate you. We think you're awesome, but
no, I'm so screwed. I'm fucking screwed. Ah, I found Darth. I am dead. Yeah, I couldn't get in there at all. Ah, shit. What did he say? Huh? What did he say? Hello? Next time you kick me out of your party, kick me out of party chat, I favorite you, I will never. And back in the game. What's happening? We dying? We dead? What happened?
Pretty damn close. We died. Can't hit for shit.
Well, tell me something I don't know.
Thank you, sir.
So you did. You did tell me something I don't know.
I think that's Bosk I'm shooting at. Maybe that's why he's not dying.
Oh, right.
That's poop gas. Running away from poop gas. I mean, what's EA's obsession with poop? I mean, it's in every fucking game they make currently. Battlefield 1 had it, this game has it, I'm pretty sure that Battlefield 5 has it as well. Poop gas. Probably do.
Yeah.
That took me down, that grenade. Not that I did much help anyway.
Damn it.
I hate this map.
I like the start. Start's good.
Yeah, the start is funny, but the rest of it is just... Oh god, I hate it. I got Bossk! Well, no, I didn't. I got someone that looked like Bossk. Wasn't. Holy shit, the amount of lasers and bullshit going on here right now, that's insane.
Yeah!
Shoot! Just shoot everything! Everything! It doesn't matter what, just shoot it! If it's there, shoot it!
Oh, we get to see it now. What happened? Oh, wait, no, I have seen this. Yeah, then they walk in.
Look, we won! Just pretend.
Oh, yeah,
the last round.
Yeah,
that's totally awesome. Woo, yeah, look.
Yeah. Get wrecked.
Do you think they bought it?
Yeah, totally. Totally bought
okay,
it.
Okay, cool.
just walking out in full
rebel uniform, except for the helmet, just like... quit?
Yeah, quit.
Quit?
Quit.
Except for the helmet.
Yeah. Yes, no, we are like, totally we stormtroopers. To... Hail Hitler, hail Husk.
Yeah, I mean, we're totally stormtroopers. Hail Caesar, let's go.
Let's go, we're going in this ship. That's the Imperial Expert Transport. Yeah, we're the experts.
Oh, yes, we're the Expert Transport people.
Yeah, we... Yeah. We are that you say. What? Hello? Mom?
Wait, you invited me?
Yeah.
To play Star Wars with you?
Yeah.
Well, I accept it.
Yeah. So do some hero stuff. Because I have to kill 10 people
lightsaber. Yeah. You have to kill what with a what?
10 people with a lightsaber.
Right. Hey, kitty cat.
Oh, well, I actually only have to kill one with the lightsaber because I killed some with Rey. Oh, well.
Well, it should be, well, I mean...
I mean, I call the stream grinding away, do? So... I mean, I want to grind away.
Grind.
So, if possible, I'd like to be Maul or Yoda. Oh. Yeah, I know.
Oh, Yoda, you could take... Fuck that guy.
Or Rey.
No.
Yeah.
Only one. Damn it. Just take whatever you want, and I'll figure
what
the
do you
out,
want?
I guess.
Pick some.
Well, I mean, I can try Luke. I haven't played as Luke. Yeah. Fuck it.
Yeah.
I'll play as Luke. I'll take Luke.
There's something I really want to see. You know, when they walk out the heroes, I want Yoda to be first. Because I'd be Yoda, right? Then the next one should be Luke, and then Rey. Because I think if it's in that order, they will all turn on their lightsabers at once. Like, at the same time.
Well, we can hope.
Because Rey ignites her pretty early. Yoda's really late. And Luke's like a medium pace. So I think if it's like Yoda, Luke, Rey, it should fit. Let's see if it happens. Ah, so close. If Han Solo and Rey had switched places...
That would have worked.
Yeah.
Oh no, I hate that bitch.
Which one?
Look at that bulge on Vader, I love it.
It's his pee hole.
It's his pee hole.
Oh, you're Luke.
Yeah.
Okay.
I said it was gonna be Luke.
Oh, I hate...
Stay together! Someone's shooting at me! Stay together! Run! Run! Flee! Flee!
Where did they all come from? You will never get this! You will never get this! Ow, 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 ow! Yes, shoot me. You fucking idiot. Okay. She got me.
I don't know what I did. Because I don't know Luke. So, you guys fled, and I sort of just got slaughtered.
No, we all got slaughtered. That's pretty much what happened.
Alright, well... You gotta start somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I see Grievous.
Don't
kill that forearm bastard.
He hurt.
Hey, fuck you guys. Don't pick on my little friend. Ah, shit, I'm getting fucked. I'm dead. Holy shit, Grievous does a lot of damage.
Yeah, he can. I think he can 3-shot you.
Yeah, he pretty much did.
Yeah. He hurt. He big boy. He very big boy.
I'm pilot.
What?
I don't know. It's a meme thing. I don't know. It's youth. Just go with it.
It's
who
youth?
The fuck is shooting? Yeah. Damn youths.
Saying I'm old. Ah! Go away! Damn it!
How are you doing that? Well, bitch, please! She shot while she was on the ground. That's just bull. I'm the next target, so help. I'm gonna do what I usually do and flee the fuck away from here.
I'm running. I'm running from Grievous. Just like holding him around.
Oh shit. Oh! On me. Bubba's here.
Oh,
Bubba,
no.
Bubba!
Ow, fuck off.
Come on, Bubba, come on.
I don't
want
to fight you.
What the fuck was that?
You alive?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Luke is bullshit. Well, I don't know if he is, but I can't play with him.
I'm gonna be a target. Ow.
Again, there's nothing better here, so why?
Oh, yep, okay. Ha! That worked. Jesus.
I don't think we're winning this one, day.
One of our guys has a kill.
Oh, fuck me. How did he dodge that?
Shoot me. You're powering me up by shooting me. Fucking idiots. Fuck that shit.
I shall help as much as I possibly can.
Blaster heroes. Whoa.
Oh my god, it's so dumb.
Jesus Christ.
Now listen, I will hear. Can I just hide in a bush? Come on, Yoda, we're leaving. Bubba, get down here, you dumb fuck!
If you hold...
legs can't get up there.
If you hold triangle, you turn off your lightsaber.
Fuck you, Bubba!
You shouldn't have pushed him. Now he can get away.
Oh.
Go at
fuck.
Them and,
Grievous
and then
here.
You push him.
Yeah, I'm dead. What do I do and then I what?
You fight them, then you push him.
Hmm.
Because if he doesn't see you...
Yeah, I guess so. What do you press to turn off your lightsaber again?
Triangle. I'm just using
but it turns on when you shoot, right?
Yeah. Jesus.
None of those two guys are being pushed back when I push them.
Which one is it you're using? The big push or the small push?
The small push.
I don't know.
It's really odd.
Oh, here they all are. Bye.
Oh, fuck, I fell down.
It's running. Running and hiding.
An army you have brought. I find that bitch. Bitch fell down.
Found me. Ah! What killed me? How?
Oh, finally get a chance to hurt somebody and. Demons.
That was a slaughter.
Yeah, so I'm guessing you.
No, I did not, in fact. Get that one kill. Wait, I'm so confused. Hi, I'm the one that added you, Blender Whip. Wait. Wait. So I thought it was the same person. I had 5 deaths. Yeah.
I can beat that. I can up that with 2. So what are people writing? Is this shit happening or? You be Maul. I'll be angry kid.
No, you be
kid.
Maul.
No, you be Maul.
No,
I'll be angry
be Maul.
Kid.
I already picked.
Why?
There you go.
I forgot how to play Maul.
You
fast
run around them, go in, slice, yeah. slice, and then they start shooting at you. You just jump away.
Fast
with the spin thing.
With the spinny spin, yes. Yeah,
something like that usually works.
All right. So people are writing. Interesting.
Yeah. I think it's like the community stuff. You know, when you go live, it. Like, broadcast out to your PlayStation community? I don't know how it works.
Oh, it might be. Yeah. I mean, I can find it via your friend's site.
Yeah. I don't
so,
know how it works.
It seems logical.
Yeah.
Seems logical that it would be that.
But so, the one that we kicked was not the one who friend requested me.
No, I guess they're two different people, I don't know.
Yeah, one was called Bunny Girl, the other one was called, like, Belinda? Belinda.
So somebody's gonna get a message that they can't understand at all.
No.
Oh, only shooty people, that's great.
Oh, great. And we're almost only...
Lightsaber people. That's gonna be awesome, this.
Yeah. Well, we just focus Chewbacca, because he is living AIDS.
Living AIDS?
Living AIDS. Literal living AIDS.
Being that hairy, you would probably have some issues with diseases.
No, he goes into, like, rage mode and just shoots you, and then you're dead.
What?
Like, he will stun you, then he will bash you, and then he will shoot you.
Okay, so... Are you Ren? Somebody's Ren, damn it.
I'm Grievous.
Yeah, I wanted to be Ren. I don't like that guy. Hello, buddy. Let's do the thing, Jake.
Jesus, come on!
I got tilted over.
Alright.
Oh my god, come on! Seriously?
Where'd it go?
Can you do that spinny move he does in the movie?
Yeah. Yep, I can.
Yeah, we assisted you in...
Wanna see it? You're probably just gonna see me hold up my arms.
Why, is it glitchy?
Yeah. And it doesn't work. Look, I'm doing it!
Oh, I see.
But he, like, only one of his ability really works the way they're intended to.
Oh, I killed her! Ah, fuck!
Fuck off, Chew. I hear Ray.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, who pushed her away? Who did that?
Did you
do
that?
She confused me. She confused me. Oh my god. That's a big boom boom. Oh, I'm target. Fucking hell. You fucking dumb piece of shit with your stupid fucking thing.
Oh, you're not dead.
Spinny. On target. Help me. I'm coming.
Jesus. Did you kill him yet?
No, no! Ray, please! Please! She did the confusing move on me.
It just reverses.
There's no getting around the
sticks.
Confusion move. Yeah, I know, but it's so confusing!
You're an idiot, you know that?
Yeah, I tend to just run towards them because I'm like, oh, I'm going away because that's a dangerous enemy. Oh, why am I running towards them? Oh, shit. I'm confused. I'm coming. Ray's coming towards you guys. And she's coming from your back. Be aware.
Yeah.
There she was. Yeah. Fuck. Fleeing. Oh, hello, you guys.
Couldn't really do anything. I had like one health, and as soon as I stopped defending against Lando, he would shoot me anyway. Didn't really matter.
Fucking hell. Whee!
No.
Oh my god, that's
so bull. I'm
Grievous,
I'm supposed to be overpowered. Fuck off.
That's so bull. That fucking stun thing is so shitty.
Wait, is he trying fighting a Chewbacca? Oh my god! Fuck off, Chewie! Oh, I was the target.
Oh no.
I didn't know that. Nope, it's over here.
Oh shit.
So I'm gonna go and try and see if I can
so raise the target.
There.
Oh shit, I have the middle thing too where I grab people. I totally forgot I had that. Hoopah! That didn't work.
Where's Chewie? Because I want to chew him.
Yeah, eat shit, brother. Oh, I got a time challenge complete. Be sinister. Great.
Nice. That's
a little bit of a challenge. Be sinister. I am sinister. Not the movie. That is a garbage film. Nope, that didn't work.
I'm stuck on trees.
That's every beacon's sexual fantasy. That's Chewie. I'm not gonna go near that guy.
Oh, Lando. How? Okay, so.
Oh my god.
Theoretically, Grievous's spinny thing should block everything coming from the front.
I figure saying that you've tested it. And it didn't work.
Well, no, it doesn't. None of his abilities work.
Oh, that's great.
Spider crawl. Which is what's so dumb.
Oh no, she confused me again.
Just anti-con. Fuck off, Ray. I'm not trying to.
Anti-confuse? Did you just say anti-confuse?
Yeah.
Oh, great, we got Han.
There's nothing more
Uh-oh.
I mean, personally, I think there's nothing more scary when you confuse someone and they still go towards you. Then you know, like, oh shit, they know exactly what
to do. They got their shit straight. They know what's happening. I'm gonna stay here. Phasma, you help.
Oh my god, Lando, could you fuck right off?
Ow, that hurt.
I wanna change character, but I also really wanna...
It's an eternal struggle.
Yeah, I want to level up with this guy.
I mean, if you could kill him, that would be awesome. Shit.
The thing is, I need to, like, get in from someone's behind. Some shit like that. Like, when they're not looking. Or stunning me. Fucking ape shit, you piece of crap. There we go. Killed two of them. Now I'll be the target. Where is he? Where's that fucking bear?
Is it like...
Okay, he did.
What the fuck is wrong with that guy?
Bear's dead.
I can't get... I'm stuck on trees.
Huh, sounds like a vegan porn.
Yeah. No, that's come on trees. Help me!
No.
Help me!
Fuck.
I'm seriously, I'm stuck here.
Yeah, I can't do anything about that. I'm being chewed. How about respawning?
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh, you can.
The moment this guy blinks and says 12, changing.
You know, the problem is that when you respawn, you get an automatic defeat. I feel like it's a bit rough to call beaten by the terrain a defeat.
What it? Ah! It is. Why does all
I got
the...
Chewy. Ah!
This is the
I got Chewy though.
All of the OP characters, they have a stun. Or okay.
I think that's why they're OP.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think maybe that is why they're OP. Just like Chewy and Lando, because they can kill you so fast.
It's... Yeah, they just need to stun you and then you're fucked. Damn it, Phasma. Oh, I'm the next target, by the way.
Okay.
You want my help or? Oh, yeah. She's coming.
That makes no sense.
Fucking up this tree. That's what I'm doing. I'm fucking up this tree. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I couldn't get out of the tree. Ah. Sure, we can still win this. I mean, we need to stay together, I think.
Yeah. Take them out. Oh, fuck off.
No. Got
didn't
stunned.
Even level up.
Damn it.
God
damn. Uh oh, Kitty Cat is about to come and bite me in the arm, I think.
Oh no.
What up, Kitty Cat?
Ow. Ow.
Ow. Oh no, here she comes. Oh no. Oh no.
Ah, I'm so close. That's annoying.
Okay, no, she's just gonna lie on my stomach. Okay, fine. I know.
I am thoroughly displeased.
I got 5-5 elimination, that's alright.
I did get experience, General Grievous.
It's better than normal. I mean, they get 19, 15, 15, and 15, but I'm happy with 5. Hey, what up?
Oh, I like this map.
Gonna lie down?
It's a good map.
Gonna lie down, kitty. You can't just stand there on me. You need to sort of lie down. Otherwise, it's gonna be a bit awkward. Awkward.
So, who you wanna be? Ray or Yoda?
Definitely not Yoda.
Okay.
But I mean, you just choose one that you're confident with, and I'll choose the other one.
A thing about your dash.
Mm-hmm.
If you press it again, you stop. So, like, if you hit someone, you have, like, where you run at people with your lightsaber.
Mm.
It's an ability.
Oh, you can press it again and then stop when you hit them, so you can continually...
Yeah, so as soon as you hit them, you just press it again to start swinging. The more you know.
Ow, ow, ow. Now she's biting me. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I'm not a snack.
Snack attack.
Huh? Snack is in your bowl. Ow, 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 ow. You tough cat. Why are you biting me?
Oh,
what are you biting me for?
Change that to that. There we go.
Buck her off if you're going to bite me, you dumb cat. She wants attention. I mean, it doesn't hurt. She's not biting me that hard, but It's just kind of annoying having a cat in your arm when you're trying to play games.
Why do we never have a Chewbacca? Baka.
I can be a Baka.
Baka. Han, I think you missed the memo.
It's pretty hot out here, so, you know.
Wait, did you see yourself on that one?
No, I didn't. Okay. That's because I chose it too late, so. I'm here, though. Don't you worry.
I'll be the target.
Alright, so where are you? You're down here. We should stay together.
Definitely.
Stay together!
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I did not come. Get hero.
Ah, fuck!
Oh, I forgot to press it. But I ran straight bad. Coming back!
Ah, we killed each other. Damn it. Okay, just warming up. Just warming up. Here we go. Here we go!
Okay, I got fucked by it, Maul. I don't understand this game.
You know you can block, right?
Yeah, I'm aware.
Abilities as well.
Yep. Oh, okay. I was aware of that.
Nope. Oh, he actually killed me with
fucking
it.
Poop gas right there.
Impressive. Most impressive.
What the fuck is... What happened there? Oh, I'm being followed. I see. Jesus Christ, Ren. Chill. Shut the fuck out. Fuck! I stormed off a cliff!
It's
such a new thing to do.
Smart. The thing is, I kinda need to be with people to be useful.
Yeah, I'm coming,
useful.
I'm coming!
Okay, bye! Don't go, oh, okay.
I'm in the air! Okay, I'm dead. Again.
Damn, they're
gone. Ugh. Yeah. Well, you know, I'm really bad. That's also a...
No, we just need to stick together. Literally, that's...
Yeah.
That's...
Okay, there you are. I'm almost right behind you. You see me? Hello. Yeah.
Hello.
Let's stick together. Oh. Ow!
Is the target by?
Fuck, I just got killed by a spinny move. It looks so stupid. Because it's so slow compared to the movie. So when I killed Kylo Ren inside his spinny move, and then he sort of just spanned me to death. Looks so fucking ridiculous. Ow, that hurts. Ah, being pulled.
Holy shit, I got pulled far.
You guys want to back. Ah!
Yeah? Okay,
I'll run away.
Good choice.
Yeah, they're following me. And I'll be the next target, so that's not good. I need to find you guys and fast.
I'm behind them.
Oh fuck, never mind. Ah, fuck.
Did you run over the edge again?
No, I got pushed. I got pushed. Don't ask questions. I got pushed, okay?
Right.
It's not like I would go and do the same thing twice. I would just be stupid.
No, Kylo. Ah! So sometimes I swear it's not registering what the fuck I'm
pressing.
Like when I say block, I expect him to block.
Oh my god. I suck. I sucked right there. That was genuine suckage. Bosk ran away. Wanna see where they are? Oh no, Bosk is not the target anymore. It's Grievous! He's here!
Rush him. There you go.
Got him. I've been flung.
Yep.
Flung.
I've been dead.
I'm in the air. Help.
What?
At least it didn't become the target before I fell. It was counting down and I was just stuck in the air because Kyle froze me there. Over a ledge, so I just fell to the ground and died. But at least I wasn't the target yet when it happened, so it's always something.
Holy shit, team. Get your fucking shit together, team.
It's really hard.
It's not that hard, just to stick together.
I don't, it's really hard, okay?
Fuck off.
Right now I'm stuck on a corner, okay? That's how fucking shit this is. Fuck's sake. I'm dead. Again. I don't understand. What the fuck is that spider move thing? What just happened there?
Ah, oh, that was really crazy. Pushed him to Han Solo. Hey, nice. Oh, jump.
Again. You know what? Fuck this.
Fuck off.
Damn it.
Well, it leveled up, so that is.
That's just something.
Yeah.
That happened, I guess.
Yeah. I don't know why I'm so bad all of a sudden.
I mean, sometimes you have bad days.
Yeah, I guess.
They're really good.
Thing is, like, if people know how to play their roles, so to say,
yeah, that changes things a lot.
Yeah, for instance, like, people who knows how to play boss, they'll stay in one area and just bombard everything when they come near. It's impossible to get
them. I mean, I'm playing Kylo now, and usually it goes all right, so hopefully that helps a bit.
I think, like, your pull, the farther away they are from you, the further you pull them. It's like...
That might be right.
Yeah, so you can throw them off the edge, you know? If you freeze them and walk back a bit to the edge and then pull them, it should throw them over the edge.
You pull them by pressing it again, right?
No, just pressing it once. Should activate it.
Okay.
Bye, Chris!
I'm sorry, I ran the wrong way. Meet you in the middle!
Hello!
Sure, it's not a traditional strategy, but it's a strategy!
So who is it?
It's Luke.
Alright. Got him. He's back.
Wow.
Ah, fuck.
I got blasted.
Fuck. I got fucking pushed off. I killed an objective, so I guess we got him, but... I don't know what happened there. It was so confusing, really, to be honest.
See you later. Just spidering away.
Ow! I'm coming as fast as
I'm dead, so don't.
Whiny man don't can
come.
Run.
Don't come.
Don't come?
Well, I died, so.
Hi.
I'm behind you. I'm in front of you.
Oh. Little man! Little man!
Focus on Chewie.
Ah, little man pushed me!
I'll be the target.
Oh, wait. I think I killed someone with the force push. Interesting. I'm about to fall off. Oh, I see a target. Got him. He's dead. Oh. Bear is here. Bear is here. Can someone heal? Oh, I'm the next target, so. Oh, that's.
Ah. Stupid bear.
Yes. Yeah, I'm target, so I need. Oh, fuck. None of you are here.
Nope.
Run away! Ah, I'm frozen! Flee! Flee!
How are you frozen? You can freeze!
Ah, oh, fuck, he force pushed me to death. Oh yeah, the middle thing is freeze, I forgot.
No, the middle thing is where you go nuts on people.
Oh, right. Oh, it's the... Which one is freeze again? Is it the mask or the hand?
Mask.
It must be the mask. Oh, fucker! Oh, you fucker!
Ah, shit.
Ah! What happened?
I fought three of them. And one... Well, I died, but I killed the target. Nice. You're the thing. You're the thing,
yeah,
man.
That's why I'm blocking and running away. That's why I'm blocking and running away.
You're the man thing.
I'm totally on the wrong side of all you guys.
Oh, I hate you so much. He two-shots me. It's a fucking...
Oh, we got the target. Oh, shit.
He is just bullshit. Oh. Oh, my God. I am getting angry.
Oh, yeah. I mean, bye bye. That was the best kill I've ever done.
What happened?
Oh, I'm saving that. You're gonna see that later. That was fucking genius.
Okay, I did a baddie.
So genius.
Ah,
I had to
fuck,
speak
I'm
in the
target
language.
Ah, wait, did I level up with him? I don't know. Did I?
That kill was so fucking perfect.
I did. I can be this guy who actually know how to play.
That kill was so genius, I had to speak in my native tongue. I'm so excited.
Hello, grandson.
I'm the target. Hello, everybody. I'll be your target for tonight.
Hello, target. We'll be your bodyguards.
Thank you.
Hello, daddy! I'm not your daddy.
Well, you're not actually my daddy.
Daddy's out.
Unless you know. Stuff happened. Ah! You did your best. Frozen!
Oh.
Hold! Ah! Ow, ow, ow! Fuck. I'm sorry. That's my mistake. I should have just run. The thing is, it looked like it was only Luke for a second, and then everybody just showed up. No! Get your fucking ass down here, you punk!
My, oh, come on, my, oh my, my, oh my, come on, buddy. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? You wanna fight?
I'm gonna be the target.
Oh, I'm being fucked. It's not fair when you have a frog as your friend, you filthy fucking animal.
He's a lizard.
Don't care. Frogs, lizard, they're all the same.
Huh. Ah, oh, fuck off. Thank you. Oh no! Oh, ah! Fuck! Ah!
Oh shit, that's a ledge! That's the dumbest thing I've ever done! Oh my god! That's so dumb!
Chewie, you can't fly last time I checked. You should be falling to your death. Okay.
Oh, that's so dumb.
What did you do?
I mean, oh, for fuck's sake, that was close. That was so close. Oh my god, that's so dumb. That's
what did
so
you do?
They were in the tunnel, you know? And what happened was that both Yoda and Luke was coming after me in that tunnel. So I froze them, and then I ran to my left to, like, run away. But the thing was that there was just an edge on the left side, so I basically just froze them and to flee and ran off the edge instantly. Just took one step and then just plummeted.
Yeah. I became the target, and I was, like, surrounded by them, and then I ran on the other side of Luke as he was repulsing, so he pushed me towards the tree, right? So I run in and straight into a hole.
Yeah, pretty much the same thing.
Yeah.
That's the dumbest thing I've done in a while, but I did get an awesome kill too. So I'm looking forward to showing you that.
Nice.
Oh my god. Was so fucking hilarious. It must have looked so dumb from their point of view. Just me like, yeah, I froze you, and then like, whoa! And then he was dead.
Then he was dead.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Should I be Chewie?
Yeah, be Chewie. He's an asshole. So if you look at your abilities, one second.
I have none.
Not your abilities, not your cards.
Oh, yeah, yeah. How do I do that?
Triangle. Or three-way. Yeah, your Furious Bowcaster is the.
Yeah, the big one.
You get fucked now. If you aim with it.
Can I have a charge slam?
Yeah, you can, like, reactivate it to make him go boom. And then the shock grenade is, like, as soon as it touches the ground, it explodes and stuns people.
Oh, it's the one that fucks me over every time. Okay.
Yeah,
this
so
should be interesting.
You wanna use that when you're fleeing, or if your team is, like, on someone.
Hmm.
Right? Then you stun right. That person, and then you just go nuts with the Furious Bow thing.
Alright, I'm gonna try to do my best here.
And, if you hold shoot, you charge your thing.
Okay.
I haven't really played him, just because I think whenever I play him, he sucks. Whenever anyone else plays him, they win the game.
Hmm. Maybe he's a defensive player, I don't know.
I don't know. He sucks in Galactic Assault.
Alright, well, I'll check it out. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Look at Emo Kid right there.
Yeah.
I love that guy. Such a weirdo. I mean, I think we're only three. Just saying.
No. We're four.
No, he's just all the way down there.
Alright.
How did you get there so fast?
he respawned. It's actually kind of smart in a way.
Better move fast.
Got him. Ah, I got fucked by Kylo, but I got a kill.
I was just about to say, how is that not?
How is that not what?
How is that not an assist? But it totally was, just to pop up.
There you go, he's dead.
Where are you?
Daddy! I'm coming! Oh shit, Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Oh my god. He just came in from the fucking side, just like whammed into me. That creeped me out. I didn't see him coming, that was the most eerie thing. Just creepy man.
Oh man.
Nope, you don't do that again. How do you slam? I'm just running right now.
You press it twice. The first one, like when you activate it, you run, and then you can press it again to slam. Shoot the guy behind you!
I'm trying.
The target. Emperor Creepy Hands.
I'm gonna be fucked.
Got it.
Well, I mean, at least he died.
I'm not looking for you now.
Yeah, I mean, I could play as Wookiee. Wookiee Man.
Wookiee Man.
Was also named Chewbacca.
No, Wookiee Man's better.
Wookiee Man! Ah! Ah! I'm just being flung! Ah! Help me! Okay, that's just bull. Maybe a target right in the fucking middle of things.
Whoa. Damn it! Target marked. Grr-dermit.
Oh my god. Let me go, you fucking monkey!
You will never catch me, you will never catch me, la 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 la. Oh, he got me. But if I learned something, is that he can't apparently. Oh, I'm the target as well. Oh no. Oops.
Help me, Yoda!
Wrong one.
Fucker.
Ah! I didn't want to stop running. Never want to stop running. I'm stuck!
That's so bull.
Ah, fucking Bosk.
Well, I'm the next target and I'm behind all of you. I'm really far away from you all.
Just sneak away. I'm going to you.
Sneaking away.
As fast as I can.
I think everybody else is too. I'm just saying.
I'll get there first and kill you. Then we win. I mean, yeah. I'll help you.
Hello. Bear is here.
Hey, Bear. Just be ready with your stun grenade.
Stun grenade! It didn't work. He didn't throw it. What fucking moron is this guy? Oh my god. Come the fuck on. He didn't throw it. It fucking lagged.
Oh, man.
So it looked like he made the animation, so I was like, oh, good. And then nothing happened. And then I saw that I still had it. It's fucking dumb.
I keep doing this. damn it.
Oh my god. Yeah, okay, I can see what you mean. You're getting some kills. Must give you that.
I mean, I like being Ray.
I mean, I've had some good rounds with Ray too, so I understand. Oh my god.
But it's really weird because, like, last round when I was Grievous and someone was Ray, I couldn't fight Ray at all. Like, whenever I blocked as Grievous, like, I still took damage. So I'm just like, well, now I'm Ray, so I should give him damage, right?
Hmm. But no.
No. Okay, they're all together, and I'm gonna be the target, so I'm just running. Running
oh my god, fucking you know what,
me.
Fuck this. That's so dumb.
And here they come. I'm going away
to get
all of you.
Where do you go as a shooty guy? Where you don't get instantly fucking killed.
In the side, I don't know. You're the shooty guy, you play shooty games. You should know. Flank him!
Yeah, but not as a fucking bear!
You
I mean,
still
the
flank
next
him.
Fucking target! No! Please! Oh, fuck this.
Jesus Christ.
Chewie sucks. Chewie just fucking sucks.
Hello!
Yeah, nice, well done.
Thank you. I did not expect that. Let's just quit out for a moment so that I can stop the stream. I'm getting tired of this tiny screen. Alright, got some money.
So did you set it to upload to YouTube?
I think, I don't know, maybe.
Because, I mean, last time I streamed, it suddenly just went up there and was live, but right now I can't see it on your thing. I think it's only Twitch you have put it on.
Yeah, it is. I'm streaming on Twitch, and then I was in my Twitch settings on my computer, and asked it to keep... Well, I linked that
clip
to the
I linked
the Twitch to the YouTube, so I think it's gonna upload it. I don't know.
Yeah, it's probably gonna upload it afterwards, I guess.
Yeah, probably. Probably.
Well, I'll be back 1 second.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna end the stream here, so thank you guys for watching. when you do, and Steph. Sorry that we sucked so much and raged so much today. Usually we're pretty good, but today was just not one of those days. So thank you, and goodbye!